protection and of course social dialogue, international labor standards and all those things. We were really looking for a change in the administration that lacked.
You know, in order to have the kind of a, you know, cordial working
nation. My name is Martha Morris. I'm from Liberia. I'm a nurse by profession.
We're working together. The government, the employers and the workers should, you know, collectively work together. So understand.